Pistons. And we're going to talk about today my 2005 Mustang GT. It's got an Edelbrock E-Force supercharger on it. It's a little rough, needs a little work, but we're restoring it to its former glory. It's got Brembo brakes, BDS wheels. It's got a modified K-member, tubular K-member, iBox suspension, full exhaust, all emissions. It's got all the emissions on it, so it's emissions compliant. You can drive this from here to California and back, no problems. So let's go over today. We got an E-Force supercharger made by Edelbrock. This baby's good for about 500 horsepower to the rear wheel. This is emissions friendly tuned, so you can run it in a California vehicle. It's not the easiest install, but you can do it in your garage with little or no tools. Actually, I didn't like that. You gotta have tools. Not little or no tools.
Okay, hey you guys, sorry this video was short, it's our first video and we've been trying to get to this channel, and took us a while, but if you enjoyed it, like and subscribe, there will be more content, and yes, videos will be longer. Anyway guys, goodbye.
Happy Pistons.